first of 11 cross-country skiing titles were up for grabs on Thursday, with the ladies taken to the historic course at Lago di Tesero in Val di Fiemme in the 10km event using both classic and freestyle. There have already been three Nordic Skiing World Championships held here in 1991, 2003 and 2013, so the competitors here with some big tracks to fill. After four athletes were forced to pull out, 71 competitors took to the start line. Always a spectacular sight in these massed start events. Russia and Slovakia took 10 of the 11 gold medals on offer 2 years ago in Turkey. But in the early stages of this event, in which the opening 5 kilometres would be skied in the classic style, there were some fresh faces hoping to push themselves to the fore. First split came just 1.8 kilometres in, Russia in first and third, through Olga Repnitsyna and Victoria Kuremshina respectively, with Marina and Sibor of Ukraine sandwiched in between. However, no real gaps in the field at this early stage. So no surprises early doors, the Russians leading the way, but there was plenty of pressure coming from behind. Kazakhstan team in particular starting to press forward en masse as some of the early leaders started to suffer for their early pace. Fitness absolutely crucial during the classic part of this race. After 4.3 kilometres, the leaderboard had completely changed, Kazakhs taking up the top three positions. Marina Matrossova led the way ahead of teammate Victoria Lanchakova, with Tatyana Ossipova rounding out those top three positions. Katerina Grygorenko of Ukraine also very much keeping in touch. Those that pace themselves sensibly in the opening half of the race, very much an advantage for the freestyle section. The 26-year-old Ossipova really starting to come into her own now. Well, Grygorenko was also appearing to be much happier than during the earlier classic style. Those two starting to pull away from the chasing pack now, with only Amina Mayana Pitkaenen able to really keep pace in the race for the first cross-country gold of these championships. Matrossova and Lanchakova very much the best of the rest, while the fast-finishing Swede Annie-Marie Sophie Ellebro was next up in sixth place. In the end, though, it's Ossipova that held on for the win ahead of Grygorenko, with Pitkaenen in third place. Rather surprisingly, the top Russians only managed 8th and 9th place finishes, leaving Kazakhstan to claim the first gold in Lago di Tesero, already an improvement on their four cross-country bronze medals 2 years ago.